and stuff like that.
You know what? Let's
like,
do a new segment called Refusing to Acknowledge the Video That's on Our Screen as we talk about other stuff. So here, go ahead, and you can even back it up here. And
sure.
We'll just...
Yeah.
but throw us on the three shot with that.
And sure.
Oh, good God.
No. But about that triple play, because I know in Austin... They had
all of them have it.
They introduced the Roadrunner package, right? And it was one of the first places.
Yeah. Well, see, the thing is, what I remember the most is when did long distance not become a thing? You know, because it used to be a major price thing, and then eventually it just
it had something to
being
do.
10 digits.
Had something to do. God damn.
Yeah. I mean, listen, those prices used to be so high you'd gag on them.
Well, you had to just suck it up, right? It's like, what else were you going to do? You just had to take it.
They were creaming you every month.
Yeah, exactly, right? And sure, you'd get a taste
of
what you actually
even.
Wanted. Yeah, right. but then, you know, and it
that
wasn't until you got cell phones, and cell phones could just get, just.
No, but cell phones were the first, I remember being in high school, and the idea was like, oh, people have cell phones, you don't need a home phone anymore. It's just a mess.
It gets everywhere.
Yeah.
You're calling everybody.
Know,
no one does that anymore.
I mean, you don't need to, you know, don't need to choke on it. You know, just let it go down easy the way that everything seems to be going on.
Well, that's the sweetest thing about it, right? And you don't want it where it just leaves a bad taste in your mouth. What you want to do is be in a place where you can just go to town and then you're just having at it, man. You're out there, you're thrusting, you're banging on the dance floor, and then you want to reach out and just pour honey on a dildo, which
what is
what
that?
We
that's
call
2 minutes.
Call a friend.
Yeah, that's what we call saving money on your basic home utilities. Is that Jessica Jones?
It looks a lot like Jessica Jones.
I mean, might as well.
I think it's adult entertainment star Kimberly Kane.
Hold on, let me write this down. And
she looks a lot like Jessica Jones.
She looks like a note to self. Kimberly, oh God, they're toasting.
Toast, 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 toast.
Toast, 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 toast. Ching, ching.